गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टुडे स्टोरी टाइम। सो द टाइटल ऑफ दिस स्टोरी इज निच्चू मनी हेल्प्स आउट। ऑथर इज एगंबरम कुमुदिनी, इलस्ट्रेटर इज पवित्र वानामली एंड ट्रांसलेटर इज मैग्डेलना कूपर। ओके, इट्स लेवल टू स्टोरी बुक बाय storyweaver.org.in। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंस हियर। वन डे निच्चू मनी वेंट आउट फॉर अ वॉक and saw a lost duckling crying. "Why are you crying?" she asked. "Oh, do you see that little duckling? That's really, really tiny. Nichumani's umbrella is so pretty. And there is even a rainbow in the back, you see, by the house. Very pretty. And the clouds, it seems like somebody drew it by hand. Isn't it?" Poor Pichu, the duckling, was hurt. She couldn't swim or play or do any of her favorite things. "Oh, the poor little Pichu duckling." "Don't worry," said Nichumani. "We will get you all fixed up." Oh, she has her first aid kit with her. She brought the duckling home and she is trying to give the first aid to the duckling. And some weeds for food, and a muffler for the cold, and a little boat to swim in if she cannot swim on her own. That's nice. Uh-oh. Kitty spied Pichu while she was taking a nap. "What a good snack," purred Kitty. Kitty likes to eat. "Kitty, no," cried Nichumani as she grabbed Kitty. Oh, the leg is bandaged, you see. Poor Pichu needed to go see a doctor. Nichumani carried her all the way there. And there are pigs and rabbits and a mother duck probably and some dog. And he is going to doctor for his treatment too. He has hurt his leg as well. Oh, standing upside down doing exercise. The doctor helped Pichu and soon she was all better. Soon, Pichu's mother found her. Mother must have been looking for Pichu. "Where is my little Pichu baby?" So, mother took Pichu home where they can swim and play and do all of their favorite things together. "Bye, Pichu," waved Nichumani and her friends. "That's a nice little girl. I like her already." And that's the kitty cat saying bye and the pig saying bye too. I hope you liked the story. Thanks for listening.